कभी आपने गेम बनाने का सोचा है?
नहीं, मैंने गेम बनाने का नहीं सोचा।
और अगर तुमको गेम्स बनाने के स्टेप्स बता दिए जाएं तो?
हम गेम बनाएंगे।
Today's kids are, you know, more techno savvy than us. They are very eager. They want to know everything. Ki ma'am, aisa kyun hua?
They are fast and furious these days. So to satisfy their curiosity is the biggest challenge actually.
So this was the first time I have attended any training of Google. We got to learn about Scratch as well as about App Inventor, which I can actually make my students learn and then participate in this event.
It was amazing. I learned a lot of things about Scratch and I had a lot of fun with it.
There is no complex coding. It's only simple, easy drag and drop. And I was able to understand everything.
घर पे जाके वो app download करके उस पे practice करने का मन है।
It helps the students for us when we teach them higher level programming, Scratch basics or Java. There the children doesn't find it very difficult because they know the logic.
Now computers have become so important in our life. So coding is also now a part of our life.
I'm planning to make an animation which is more about social issues.
An app which can help people with the study routine.
मेरा favorite cartoon Oggy and the Cockroach का game बनाना चाहूँगी.
I'll try to make the best seller games in the world.
हाँ, मैं भाई को भी सिखाऊंगी ये, ताकि वो game खेलने के लिए मुझे लड़े ना.